Here we go. Here we go. What is it? What is it? Can't even see it. What are you doing?
Yeah? Just woke up, did you?
Turn out. Oh, what in the world? How does that happen? Okay, do it. Do it. Do it.
What are you doing, Missy? You can't be doing that.
Look at. Malia's not allowed to move. Period. Or she's going upstairs for a time out. Gonna hold your breath.
Hold your breath.
Just kidding.
Don't worry about doing anything.
Guys, just sitting here with Mummy. It is 3 minutes to midnight, the last of ever 2017.
Here we go, look.
1 minute and 43 seconds.
Here we go, we're getting there.
Uh-oh.
10. 9, 8. Just kidding. All right, here we go. Oh, what are we at now? Oh, here we go. Guys, here we go, we're getting live. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Happy New Year, baby. Very good. Awesome. Look at that, guys. 2018. It is official. We'll show Malia this tomorrow. Happy New Year's. I know, eh?
Forgot our blowers.
Oh, I know. Oh, that would wake up the girls, maybe. That's awesome. Look at our girls sleeping peacefully. I won't show them that. We got our little one, Rascal. Yeah, she's got overhead, but she's breathing. It's okay. Look at that, guys. It's in New York. Yeah. This year is gone. We're into a new year. Great things going to happen this year. I just know it. Bouncing in the new year. Oh, yes. It's 2018.
Me and Mummy were up late. She's just getting up, and we're gonna go tobogganing.
And Granny's watching this little one because it'll be too cold for her outside, and I'm gonna clean up a little bit. Especially, you know, in here. In here needs it.
Here we go, guys. There she is. It's a wonderful day in Canada. It's really windy up here.
You can see. Oh, I gotta zoom right in. Whoa, look at that. Illuminati, look at my eye. Oh, we're zooming in. Oh, that's even better. Look at that.
I just can't see me. There's my beautiful lady.
The day is done, but had some bad news. My grandfather ended up in the hospital today. They say it's not too bad. He had some really high blood pressure and dizziness, and he was vomiting a little bit, so say your prayers and hopefully everything is all good. He is my dad. He is the one that raised me, and I love him very much. So, all of you who are watching, just maybe say some prayers for him, and that'd be greatly appreciated. Anyways, the new year, it's 2018. What's coming?